Okay, tell me one thing. We have an elephant and an ant. Just a random guess, not a guess, just a random answer, that what would you want to become? If you are given the option that you can be an ant or you can be an elephant, what you would become?
Elephant.
Okay, it would be interesting. How many, raise your hands who wants to become the elephant. Okay, how many up for ant? She is happy being a human being. Okay, so why elephant?
Because it's so majestic.
Huh?
It's so majestic.
Okay.
Yeah, and also because I just really dislike ants.
Oh.
So, I mean, for me, that's a very trivial reason.
Okay, what else?
It's so nice to be elephant.
Huh? Have a?
It's so nice.
Okay.
I love elephants.
Huh? That's actually a very good point, you know. I'm also a big foodie. I would also, you know, choose to become an elephant. I can have a lot of food. Okay. Okay. Those who wanted to become an ant, why? A lot of people, they raised up their hand for ant. Why?
I mean, size doesn't matter, right? I mean,
size doesn't matter.
Yeah, and physical.
Okay.
That doesn't matter. I once heard this thing, I don't know. It was like scientifically correct or what, but the ants crawl on the entrances. Elephants are actually
scarabans. So okay, but actually, the elephants' legs are so big that as they walk,
they're talking. Yeah, I mean, one ant can kill one elephant at a time, but one elephant can kill like thousands of ants at a time. That's a good point. Okay, so why I wanted to, you know, ask this question to you. This is related to ego. In Guru Granth Sahib Ji, it says that God is like a sugar in the sand. Okay, and if I am an elephant, I will not be able to see God, right? Because that's very tiny. But what about ant? Ant will going to enjoy that sugar piece, right? So the thing is, we have ego like elephant in ourselves, right? We don't want to become ant because ant is very small, kind of a, you know, helpless being. An elephant can kill like thousands of ants and all. But if we relate it with ego, Guru Granth Sahib Ji says that in the Bani, that if you want to connect with Vaheguru, if you want to connect with God, you need to be an ant, right? We all are engaged in increasing our social status, in increasing our honor, right? And all these things. And we all want to become big. There are very few people who are satisfied because they have connected to God. So this is a very beautiful analogy that Guru Granth Sahib Ji tells us. And it says in Gurbani as well that pehle marana kabool jeevan ki chhad aas ho sabna ki rinka to aao hamare paas. The Lord says that if you really want to meet me, come to me only when you become the dust of everybody's feet. That much lowly, that much down to earth. Only if you can kill your ego and you become a down to earth human being, then I'll expose myself to you, then I'll meet you, then we will go and sit and talk. It's like this.